Alright, hey guys, what's going on? This is part 27 of my Conker's Bat Fur Day Let's Play. Flying around is Mr. Bat. And I'm owning everybody in sight. Okay, no, there's... That's not gonna be allowed. Okay, I just, like, owned everybody. Come on, buddy. No! God dang it! Okay, we're out of here. We're out of here. We're out. See ya. Oh god, it's a maze. Where do I go? Ah! No! Who did that? I will mess you up, man. Jeez. These people are like little mini armies. Oh my god. What keeps hitting me? I need some chocolate. Is there any chocolate around here? There. How do you like that? Okay. So just like any normal mob, they're powerful in numbers, but if you can kind of isolate them from the rest, then they're no big deal. Okay, I see where I have to go now. I'm just gonna fly all the way up so then they can't even reach me. Isn't that such a smart technique? I came up with it all on my own. Yeah, I can just drop them right here. I feel like I should- Hey! I didn't want to do that! Oh no! Oh god, I see what I have to do. I have to get back into the castle somehow without that. Without doing that. Oh my god. This is ridiculous, man. Okay, here we go. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, you're only gonna feel it for about a second. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, how convenient that this room just comes back. Comes back to this. Aw, you're dead. Okay, do you have any chocolate around here, man? I need some chocolate. I don't feel safe going on without chocolate. Is there any, man? Come on. Seriously? Seriously. Oh, there's some up here. Okay, good. Good, good, good. I need some of that. Give me some of that. Thank you. And there's none up there. Okay. Alright. That looks like something I'll have to do for when I'm, actually normal. When I'm back to normal. Yeah. Okay, I don't think this is the way. Oh god, this place is too big for me. I don't understand where anything goes. Wow. How'd he get that done so fast? He's got some good renovators. I'll need to phone up whoever he got to do up this place for him. They've got good taste. Oh god. It's okay. It's okay. You don't have to throw. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. He's gonna throw stuff. Oh god. Come on. Get over here, man. Get over. You're doomed. Oh, what the? Ah! Man, you got lightning reflex, dude. Get over here. Dude. Did you see that? Like, he just turned around. Like, he was like freaking New York Yankees material right there. He's turned around and he's bolted that stake right at me. I'm not even a vampire, technically. Why are they doing that? That must be why it doesn't kill me in one hit. I guess that kind of puts some kind of logic into this game. Okay, you're nice and fat. Okay, so now what do I do? That time it was only two. Do I just have to get you one more? I always seem to have some kind of 1-2-3 or 3-2-1 pattern in this game. Like, it's never just three. It always seems to be some queer pattern that equals six. I don't even know why. Aw. Aw, it's okay. It's okay. You're just gonna be grinded and murdered. It's totally fine, man. You know, it's just a part of growing up, even though you're clearly a grown man. Oh, sorry. I meant the vampire man growing. Because he's going to grow from drinking your blood after we grind you and murder you. I'm kidding. No, this grinder's an amusement ride. You're gonna have lots of fun. Holy cow, you're big. Jeez, I hope this fills you. And it doesn't, okay. So I guess we just have to bring you a random amount. Like, first it was three, then it was two. Was it two? I swear it was two. Unless I'm just being weird and it is just three every time. Man, they're really inaccurate. Once you kind of get used to just hitting them. Man, you guys suck. How did I even lose health to you guys before? You know, without getting like a sucker punch from behind. That was just cheap. That was when I had to pick off more than one at a time, I guess. Oh, I just realized that there's blood hands all over the wall. That makes me feel really good about this place. Yeah, and the grinder doesn't. The grinder just, it totally doesn't even, you know, tickle my paranoia at all. Oh, gross.
Yay.
Oh, am I turned back to normal? That's kind of disturbing to see. Oh, aw, why did my wings have to go? Imagine a flying Conker.
That doesn't happen to you every day.
No, it sure doesn't, man. Are you serious, man? Oh, great. Oh, great.
More zombies. Time for the double barrel, boy. Hopefully for the last time.
Yeah, me too, because this shooting is broken. Where are they? There's none around here. Okay. Guess I'll just put you away for now, then. Probably not even gonna shoot them. I'm probably just gonna run away from them because I suck at the third-person shooting. I don't even... apparently there's a war episode. I saw a few gameplay clips of the war episode. And I swear, if I have to do that... God. If there's actual shooting in that war episode... Oh, man. I am not gonna do well. I'm terrible at... Oh, great. Are they just walking around here? Where are they? Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, he's right there. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, you're... Oh, I'm gonna pick him off. Watch. Watch. Just watch. Watch me, Dad. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. You didn't hear that, man. Don't even worry about it. You didn't hear anything. Oh! Oh, what happened? Aw. Ugh. Oh, I can't get it. I need a headshot. Oh my god, you're dead. You're dead. Any others? Anyone else want a slice? Ooh, I hear more. Aw. You're so inspiring. Alright. Where are you at, man? Where are you at? Where'd you go? Oh my god, is he over here now? Where'd he go? I can't just jump down now. Now that I know that he just kind of left for no reason. Oh crap, he's right there. Oh my god. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. It's okay. I taste horrible, man. I just... Jeez. I'm just an anthropomorphic squirrel. Don't even... Just walk by, man. I'm nothing special. I got him this time. I just gotta get the camera around. There we go. Nope, that didn't work. Frick. I wish he'd just stay in one spot. Instead of trying to get all up in my grills. That's such a disturbing sound. What is he doing? Like, eating his leg or something? Chewing on his leg? He can't wait to devour me? Where'd he go? How did he just get under there? Please don't tell me you can go up the stairs. Please don't tell me you can go up the stairs. Oh my god. Oh my god, get the heck away from me, man. Oh my god. Get away from me. Get away from me. They just keep spawning. Get me out of here. Holy cow. Dude. Man, what's going on? Dude, come on. Oh my god. Dude, are you serious? You're just gonna sit there? Oh my god. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I need keys. Oh man. Where do I find keys at? I'm not even gonna bother fighting these zombies. I'm just gonna run right past them. The shooting does nothing. I just gotta listen for them. Listen with me, viewer. Just warn me if you see one, okay? I have terrible vision. Especially since the sun's in my face right now. Okay. At least there's lots of things to stand on. Like, you know, in case I do get, like, gangbanged by a bunch of these. Whoa! Okay, I guess we're not going that way. Man, I don't like that sun in my face. I'm just kind of gonna... Oh, I got... dang it! I got game over! Ah, dang it. Okay. It's okay. We can try this again. That's why there continues. I have a lot of money. Man, I'm proud of how much money I have. Speaking of which, I haven't had any money. I haven't found any money in this world so far. That's weird. Okay, so Mr. Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's right there! Oh my god! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me the frig out of here! Oh my god! Oh my god! Get me away from him! Get me away from him! I don't like zombies either. I'm never one for a horror theme. Oh my god, where is that coming from? Just get me up here where I'm safe. It's probably just that numbnuts down there. Trying to scare me. I bet you $5 that's what it is. Okay. If you guys watched my previous Let's Play, you guys know how much of a wimp I am, so this probably shouldn't even surprise you. Okay, let's go, buddy. Come on, let's get at it. Oh, what happened? Aw, what's wrong? Oh, come on, kill him. It's annoying how you need a headshot just to kill this thing. Aw, come on, man. Whatever, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I'm just gonna run along here. It's not even worth it. It's not worth killing him. It's not worth busting my tail over, man. Get it? Because I'm a squirrel. Tail. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where is that? Where is that coming from? Oh my god. Oh my god. That's close. Oh my god. He's right over there, isn't he? Oh my god. He's right there. Oh my god. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm lagging too. Why am I just lagging for no reason? It's not even lags. It's just random skip frames. Get away from me. Get away from me, man. What's wrong with you? I'm just standing here. Don't even worry about me. Don't even... You're dead. Okay. Ah! Oh my god, you respawned! Get away from me! Get away from me, man! Oh my god, no! Don't even... What are you doing, man? You're crazy. What the heck is this? Is this a crossbow? Dude, epic. Ah! Oh my god! Get away from me. Oh, I have to shoot. Oh, I have to shoot the bat. Okay. Okay, I can do that. What's wrong? Oh my god, get over here, man! Yeah, oh, you're dead. You're dead. Okay. Where did the other guy go? Okay, I guess I killed him. I saw a key over there, I think, when I was in third-person mode. I just heard really freaky music. What was that, guys? Oh my god, viewer, tell me what's happening. This is like a bad horror movie, but I'm still a sucker for it because I'm just a wimp like that. Get over here, key. I have to walk all the way back to the door? Without any jumping ability? Oh my god, how am I going to manage this? Oh my god, I'm doomed. I am doomed. Like, I am. I am doomed. Like, this is the end of me. Oh my god. Oh my god, how am I gonna do this? Oh my god, I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm going to die. My life is going to be over. I'm going to have minus one lives. Well, not like a total, like relatively. Numerically, not even numerically. What am I trying to say? No idea. Okay, there's a bat. It's always nice to know that if I turn my back on, it's probably gonna kill me. Well, I guess I'm not dead yet, so I guess I'm pretty safe. Alright, once I get this key to the door, I'm gonna pause it and depart. Oh my god, they're all on the floor. Ah, why'd you guys just decide to, like, run all around? What are you guys doing? What the heck's wrong with you guys? You guys are sick. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. What the heck was that, guys? Seriously? I have to get another crossbow out and I need to murder those bats. This whole level is just a pain. It is a pain. Because they don't tell you anything. They don't tell you what to do like in the other levels. In the other levels, at least they give you some kind of direction. No, it's not even worth it. I'm not even gonna try and kill them. Not gonna do it, man. So I have to go back and get the key now, too. That's BS. That's a bunch of pucky. That's what that is. Okay. Yeah, see, there's a bee pad way over there. No, 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 no. You don't have to... Okay. Oh, they're on the floor. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. So. Bee. It's in fancy text, too. That's just cool. You're dead. Oh my god, this is awesome. Where are you at? Oh my god, where? Oh, okay. Oh, you're dead. What's wrong? Oh, what's wrong? You're gonna die? Are you gonna die today? Yes, you are. You're dead. Oh, you're dead. Oh my god, I'm the master with this thing. Why can't I do that well against the zombies with a shotgun? Oh yeah, because you have to shoot them in the head. Just to kill them. Like, even if it was just, like, one or two shots, like, that would be fine. But, god, you have to get a headshot. Sometimes the hit detection isn't even that great. Okay. I'm just kind of clearing out all these bats before I decide to do anything. Just so I can go and grab everything at once. Oh my god, get away from me. I remember you. Get out of my life. Are you going to... Dude, not cool! Not cool, man. Just... not cool. Okay. Whoa, dude, chill. I'm not trying to, no, it's okay. Okay, you guys just fall off the side. You guys are stupid. Okay. Boom, you're dead. Who's next? Oh, you're dead. come on out. Oh, I missed you, it's okay. Oh, you're dead. Okay, I'm gonna end the part right here, and I'm gonna go get the key. I hope you have a very good life, or afterlife, if you're those bats looking to kill me in the next episode, because I am so pro at just ending their lives, because I am good with a crossbow, apparently. Alright, I got the key, and peace.